That's what we're up against. And I get so angry today. I go out on the land. I go hunt moose. I go get medicine. I want to cut wood. I want to go walk around. I want to be with my ancestors. I want to be in the trees. I want to be walking. The same people come up. You're trespassing. This is my land. Get off or I'll throw you in jail. Sometimes I just want to take my rifle. This is mine. God put me here. You get off. Where's your title? Who gave you this? That's why I get like that. So when we go onto the land, we're shown off. Can't do these things. Moose standing there, covered by Wissisipi. No, this moose is recorded in this area by Fish and Wildlife. That's what conquer and divide means. Put the last name. Now we do all this to each other. We kill each other, we rape each other, we brutalize each other. We're drunk. All our values. Gone. Now we're greedy. We're dependent on the system. Like this. Gimme, 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 gimme. No respect for each other. No respect for Mother Earth. We live in time. There's no fire. Food, we're dependent on what she should be for the diet. We eat clothes, we wear. Pandemic. Now they're getting into our ceremonies, what we hold sacred, what our ancestors, they were imprisoned, they were punished by the army, by the government, by the church for doing ceremony. Some were executed, but they did it. Didn't stop them. Today we do those, carry out those same wounded knee over a century ago. Ghost dancing. Stonies were cut down by the army. There's pictures of it. Ghost dancing, doing their ceremony. Didn't stop us. Last spring we had one. Same ceremony. This is what they took from us. This is what we don't have. This is what surnames done. Conquer and divide. My way, I'd reverse all that, but I can't, so I have to live with it. I don't like it. I understand the word warpath now. I understood what my ancestors went through, defending their homes, their kids, their women. Our ways, our language, our land, our God-given right. Now these machines, we go around, get rich off our resources, off our animals, off our water, off our earth. Big money like this. Millionaires look down on us, laugh at us. Think you are. Do that to us. Treat us like that. Missing and murdered indigenous women. The women got robbed of their sacred right, of their place. Demoralized. paralyzed. They don't know any better. It's not their fault. Now they get a lot of them addiction. They got no choice. Sell their bodies. They're not people anymore. Because addictions. Because. And this what she should be, these foreigners, they just laugh. Use anything, gratification, whatever they want. Can't make no more money, can't get all, can't no more gratification. You butcher them, throw them in the ditch, throw them in the river, make them disappear, ship them overseas. Treated worse than animals. Our young men, they're going around on our reserves. Tough guys. Belong to gangs. They protect what should be that came here that bring their drugs and their mindset. Destroy our people. Attack our people. The future, the kids are born addicted to drugs. Kids don't have a chance. FES or whatever you call it. Killing our people like that. This is the society that looked down on us. We have to meet their standards. They don't ignore us. They don't accept us for who we are. We got to live by their standards. That doesn't sit right with me. Every year, every community, every reserve, by the dozens, die. For what? Ask these young kids. Are you Indian? Yeah. What makes you Indian? They don't know. What kind of Indian are you? Oh, I'm Cree. Oh, Dante. Oh, I don't speak Cree. Well, how can you be a Cree? You don't talk Cree. Or any other language. I'm a Stoney. Yes, you don't talk Stoney. I'm a Assiniboine, but I don't talk Assiniboine. I'm Blackfoot. I don't talk. I'm Slavey. I'm Dene. Yes, you don't talk your language. So it's a great, big, huge. So, but I understand where the Thatcher, where the Miller, Henry VIII, which was used to be, where they came from, why they live. That's why they're scared to, afraid of death. They want to live long. We're content. The real in here, when you leave this world, what you take is in here. That's it. No matter how much money you have, stay here. What kind of name you have, stay here. Important. Famous. Tough. Stay right here on earth. Your being, your naughty, go-to spirit. That's all. What you take, what's in your heart.